Hello and welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. So the first Spider-Man game by the Insomniac people, which came out a couple of years ago, was probably one of my favorite games. It was so good. It was the biggest thing about it was so fun to swing around the city as Spider-Man, that sometimes I finished the game, 100%ed it, and then I would still log on sometimes just to have a swing around and just you know, enjoy the views and stuff. So I'm really looking forward to this game. So I'm going to jump in as Miles. Balanced. I'll go amazing. Turn off inverted. Make sure we have some subtitles on. Make them large so you can see them. And we're good to go. Let's do this. Okay, so we're Miles straight away, which is good. He's looking a bit older than he was in the other one. Nice. It's already looking quite bright and vibrant. Awesome, like, little music going on. I'm loving it. I'm just vibing right now. Oh yeah, his mum is a politician, isn't she? So she's running for, like, mayor or something, I think. Alright, don't make it look too easy, Mars. Jeez.
That is so cool.
Getting a little Spidey mural up.
I got you. Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
All right. Yeah. Calm down, Miles.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
It's literally right there, Miles. It says Tails.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I mean, you couldn't have it more brightly, like, shown, could you? It is obviously Tails. Oh, Spider-Man's on it. Oh yes, that I love that Spidey outfit. Looks so cool. It reminds me of the what's it called? Into the Spider-Verse movie, which is, ooh, I would have to say it's probably my favourite movie at the moment. Just full stop. Oh, already messed it up. Boom. Real good. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it now.
It's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get down. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Let's go all the way up to the top. Jump off the side. That was cool. I like the way when he swings different to Spider-Man in the last one. He kind of flails a little bit and does these like little spin moves and stuff. I think it really gives him a lot of character. I love it. Woof. And the music sounds a lot like the Spider-Verse movie. I wouldn't be surprised if there's some people included in this.
Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Got this.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Drinking
very, very carefully.
I don't think that's even possible, is it?
Go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Off we go.
We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
Double Spider-Man.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Not good. I wonder who it is.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Huh? No.
Oh, no. What's Miles gonna do?
It's secure.
Oh, it's not secure. Oh, Miles. What did you do, Miles? Destroyed the helicopter. Spider-Man in training. So. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Whoever was in that police car is probably not alive anymore, I'm gonna say.
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it
before. Uh-oh. Don't stand in front of the door.
Before that happens.
Oh, I think I know who this might be.
Hello, tiny.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Rhino, absolute beast. Okay, looks like Spider-Man's dealing with that. And I'm gonna have to deal with these guys.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Let's do this. Web strike. Punch, punch.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Love it. Pull him towards us. Oh. Oh, he got a punch off. Let's juggle him. True Spidey style. Boom. Shoot in the face. Oh man, Rhino is going mental. There's more guys. Webbed him.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Smack him with a... Oh. Shot me. Just a lot of button mashing right now.
Never seen a big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not
the phrase I use. Alexi, favorite holiday music.
Oh, that didn't work. Already in the tutorial, I'm struggling. I hate the gun guys. They're so annoying. Boom. Uh-oh. Not good. I think Rhino is more important than these guys, to be honest. What was that guy doing?
Aw, man.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Okay. That is not good. Through we go. Oh, that's cool. That's very cool. Okay, keep swinging. Okay, I'm just running now. Come on. There we go. Oh, that was cool. That was a very cool move. It is starting to feel slightly bad. We got this. Boom. Oh no. I'm just hitting an invisible wall. Oh no. Don't hit people. Okay, don't hit things. Oh, that's gotta be expensive. Okay, go for it. Moving around. Smashing. Oh! Imagine being shopping in like a shopping mall and just seeing this. Oh! That baby is having a bit of a wild time right now. Ooh! Oh! I need to press the wrong button there. Oh, watch out for the Christmas tree. Oh, he's a menace. James as a Santa Claus. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh, hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast. Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah, oh, whoa. Oh, he is struggling to keep tabs of everything, isn't he, against his mum.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
That's not Rhino. Why? Why would you do that? That didn't work. Oh! Ow.
Pete, are you okay?
Oh, not good. Oh, not good. Oh, not good. Oh, not good.
No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Ah, there's a nice rocket launcher, man. Uh-oh.
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
I mean, RPGs are kind of needless, aren't they? Oh, Spider-Man. Oh, Rhino's having his go at you, isn't he? That didn't work. Ah! Get his gun as well. Come here, you. Ah, that's right. Come on, then. Wow! Whoa! I'm getting shot at. Oh, hitting a 15 times combo earns you ability to perform finisher. Build a 15 times combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Ooh. Love those. What? That was insane. Oh my. Not good. Punch, punch. That was pretty cool. Man, this is, like, hard to keep up.
Pete, hang on, man.
Boom.
Hang on.
Where? Where do I need to be? Oh, that's electronic. Oh, there he is. Oh, dying. Gotcha. Oh, there you go. It felt like it was the natural way to go.
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh! Oh no.
Pete. Pete.
That's not good for him. Definitely not good for him. Or me. Miles, watch out. Do this.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
What? It's like Iron Fist, that Netflix series. Okay, so we can do Venom Punch. That's pretty cool. And it looks awesome. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Venom build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this?
Boom! You just got... Boom! Boom! Punchy punchy son! Okay then.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Ooh, finisher. Lovely.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Right in the butt. Oh, cutscene. Oh no! Oh! Oh, that looked very painful. Okay, run him into a wall. Oof. Okay, charge at me, boy. Boom!
You destroyed half the city. Don't you
care? Oh, he got me there.
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that didn't work. I didn't tap fast enough, I don't think. Run into that electric thing. That'll do. Yes. Boom. Absolutely destroying it. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh! That was pretty cool. That was epic.
You alive? Kinda.
Well, at least Spider-Man's not dead. I was a little bit worried there. Roxxon. That doesn't sound like a good name, does it?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello. I do not trust that man. He is definitely going to be a bad guy later on.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
We're here for you. I'm sure they are.
Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
I don't like the new Spider-Man face.
Oh man.
The original PS4 version had a different face. I don't know why they changed it.
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Oh, that's cool. Like the music. Okay, we've got skills. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are rewarded when you gain enough experience points. It's so the same as any other game ever. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight skill and hold X to unlock it. So I can get Venom Smash. And that is it right now. Ooh, question marks. Wonder what that would be. And I can't unlock anything else at the moment. So that's me.
Perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
That was a bit risky. Right. The problem is with this, with Central Park is there's like nowhere to swing on. So you're literally just like trying to jump to and from like trees and stuff.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude. I like Genki. He's a cool character. He's kind of like your, like, support network sort of thing.
What?
Getting used to being Spider-Man.
Change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
It looks okay. I actually prefer the suit he had before. That's cute. You've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu and suits page. Thanks for playing Marvel Spider-Man, you've unlocked the new suit and photo mode stickers. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch your current suit. Oh, so can I? This amazing gift. Oh, cool. So track suit is already available. What other ones can we get? Oh yeah, Into the Spider-Verse suit is quite cool, but I don't know if I want to use that. I'll keep on this one for now, because that's what the game wants you to wear. I'll wear some new suits later on down the line.
This is only half of the
present. There you go.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
There we go. I don't know what he's swinging on there. Good old Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to...
How could that be?
Vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference.
Okay, so you can listen to podcasts while swinging if you want. I don't mind. Danicast or James Jr. Jameson or whatever his name is are fairly entertaining podcasts to listen to, you know? I don't hate it. Boom. Look at me go. Yeah, like I say, I don't love the new suit, but it looks alright. It looks cool. It is a Spider-Man suit, but there are other suits which I prefer. Big spider, that's probably a giveaway.
This is the place. Looks like they set up a lot of gear.
And we're gonna have to wait to see what that gear is until next time, because I'm gonna finish it there. And then next time we're gonna have a look at what's going on here. And see what the rest of the gift is. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you when I see you.